Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the maple tree. She slipped on some dew and landed next to me. Out came the sun, and when the tree was dry, the Itsy Bitsy Spider gave it one more try. Done. The Itsy Bitsy Spider.